Today's allocation. Let the Lord allocate for you what you should do, where you should be, and what you should engage in. Let the Holy Spirit direct you. Your friend cannot help you. There is no other way but the leading of the Holy Spirit. Be allocated your portion in life when you visit the Word of God daily and keep it in your heart. Don't depart from it. That is where your allocation is. When you view the Word of God, and in the Word of God, the Bible says there is direction. God bless you.